Hi guys, it's me Jimmy again. So today I'm gonna review the Sandisk Ultra Micro SD card. This card is 16 gig card and then it have a read and write speed up to 30 megabyte per second. We have to check out what is the truth, because I have reviewed another card which is called Sandisk Extreme, which is an SD card which have only bloody write speed 12 meg and which have read speed of 45 megabytes. And then we have to see if that is the same case with this one. So I don't know why the hell Sandisk is writing 30 megabyte is read and write. It can be read but it cannot be write. So let's check it out. Let's do the unboxing first, because I'm a geek. We are going to do the geek unboxing with our Swiss knife scissor. I love my Swiss knife. So just let us cut the card. Okay, let us take the card out. Yeah, the unboxing is quite simple and easy. Okay, you get an SD card adapter with this card. Awesome. Okay, the card is quite small, you can see. And then now let me put into the SD card adapter and do some real benchmarking testing. I'm not going to use any kind of bloody software. I'm just going to copy a 5 gig file into it, and then we will see what is the write speed and what is the read speed. So now let's move on to the testing. In meanwhile, subscribe to my channel, because I'm a geek. I do the geek way unboxing, I do the geek way and review, I do the normal common people and review and unboxing. So it's better you subscribe to my channel right now.